I want to be a millionaire. I can't even say that with a straight face. No, I don't want to be a millionaire. I would like to make a living as an actor. And that's not saying, a lot of people move to Los Angeles or Hollywood and their only goal, their primary goal is to be famous. And that is probably attributed to the spike in reality TV we've had recently, but we're not gonna get into that. I'm not interested in fame. I'm interested in telling stories that help shape modern society or that enlighten people, or because we live in a very messed up world, especially right now. And I feel like the world and society needs some kind of healing. And we do that through art as a culture. So my goal is to create art, content with meaning. And I know you probably don't get that from some of my videos because they're just kind of like silly vlogs or whatever. They're like, oh, look what I'm doing today. But at the same time, part of healing is comedy and entertaining and distracting people from day-to-day hardships. Also, I want to be famous. This is gonna sound terrible, but friends are kind of expendable, and you can't really count on people who are not blood related to you, to an extent, because some of my family is just, you do not want to meet them. However, I've learned that, because growing up, every teenager's like, stop, mom, I'm gonna go with my friends. My friends are cooler than you. Where are those friends now? Just saying. But really, the only people and the only constants you have in your life is your family. Whatever that may mean to anyone watching, family does not mean like necessarily a two-parent household or a one-parent household. It could be grandparents or your aunt or uncle or your godparents, whoever it was that you have close to you, even your pets. The only constant in your life is your family, and really the only people that are going to 100% have your back unconditionally is your family, because friends come and go and they change and they have different opinions about stuff and you may fight. Living in a luxurious two-story Hollywood Hills mansion, lounging by the pool with a margarita. I mean, we're going big here, right? Like, realistically, 10 years from now, I would love to be settled down with a family, maybe two or three kids, doing what I love. Where that may not be acting 10 years from now, who knows? We change so much. Just as long as I am happy doing whatever it is that I have to do for income purposes, and have a family. And maybe have convinced my mom to move out to Los Angeles. Because I've been trying that for years, but she's like, no, there's nothing out there for me. My family's here. I'm like, I'm your family! Move out here, mom. What I want to leave you with is that, remember, your life is just as important as everybody else's. And if you ever feel down on yourself or like your life is not going the way you want it to, it's not the end of the road. Things change, life is very long, it's beautiful, there's ups and downs. I've definitely had a lot of downs. Don't let it get to you. Power through. Find, if something's not working for you, find something else that you can do or that you may be even better at, and do that instead, because life has a funny way of showing us what it wants our plans to be. So sometimes we may think we want something, and it turns out that's not in our best interest. It's something completely different that you never even thought of before. So keep your options open, keep your mind open to new possibilities, and reach out to the people in your life that matter, because we're not gonna be here forever. And subscribe, comment, like, and share. That's definitely what I want to leave you with. Because I gotta pay my rent! Do you guys want to find out any more? Leave your questions in the comments below.